Welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another unboxing. Not an advent calendar, but another holiday box. If you watch my channel, you saw this box every year as the next one that I will film. Here is the box for this year. Comes with 9 full-size favorites. Let me show you the box. This one is 75 if you buy anything from Lancome in a value of $42. And the whole box, the limited edition, has a value of $440. It's another favorite of mine that I'm getting every year, because usually the products are quite similar almost each year. You get makeup, you get skincare. Let's open this one. Of course, there are information on the packaging, and here is the box for this year. I love those cases. They look so great. Let's see what we have for this year. And you saw probably on the box, we have a couple makeup products and couple skincare. Everything is flying around here. Let me put everything back, because other than that it's gonna look quite nasty. Let's try to fix all the products in their place. Now I can show it to you. So here is the box inside. And let's see what we get here. First thing in here, it's a mask, a face mask from Lancome. It's the Advanced Genifique Hydrogel Melting Mask. A great one that I tried from many beauty boxes. I will go with the skincare first and then the rest of the products. Also, we have in this box the Energy Lift Multi-Action Ultra Sunscreen SPF 30. And this one looks, actually all of them are full size, but I in my experience with unboxing and brands and sizes, some of the products that are full size for a brand are travel size for others. But anyway, this one comes with 30 milliliters, which is 1 ounce. Then the next product in here, it's a product that I just finished not long ago. This is the Advanced Genifique Light Pale Concentrate Eye and Lash Concentrate. It's a nice serum, works so well and has such a gorgeous wand. I'm gonna open this one because I will keep it. I love this product, it's so effective, and I'm glad to have another one. This is kind of a way for me to get backups, because I will never go and pay the full price for one of the products. The next thing in here, and I still have this one, probably you're gonna see this one in my store. I said before, some of the products are going for sale, and you're gonna find the info in the description box. Is the Advanced Genifique Concentrate. I'm using right now a bunch of minis that I got in beauty boxes or with points from Sephora. Then let's see, as skincare, we have one more product, and that serum is another one that works great. Here comes my favorite eye makeup remover, and this one is the well-known Bifacil double action eye makeup remover. You can pour this one in your eyes and you're not gonna have any problem. I'm using this for so many years. It's the one that removes makeups the best, as you don't have to wipe your eyes forever. I'm wearing heavy makeup and I'm filming, and this is great to remove that makeup. Highly recommended, and I will keep getting in this one in boxes where also when they have that buy one get one 50% off, or I think they have right now a sale with buy one get one off, get one free not off. Anyway, great product in there, highly recommend. Now let's see the single fragrance product that we have in here, and this, I just broke the little bowl. This is of course Lancome La Vie Belle. and it's so well fixed here. I don't think I can take this one out. Now, let me show you the size. This one comes with 4 milliliters, and here is this one. So sorry for the little bow. Anyway, you know it's my favorite. I just did a review for the Dossier replicate for this perfume. Smells amazing and it's so addictive. Now we have left only the makeup products, and let's start with the lipstick. And here is here comes a full size. This one is in the shade 132 Caprice, I believe. I'm not gonna open it because I have so many minis from Lancome, from beauty kits, advent calendars and so on, so I'm not gonna open this one. I will look for the shade online and I will leave it on the screen. Then we have in here the another product that I always have in my empties is the Lancome Chills Booster XL. Is the eyelash primer. And also we have a mascara in here, and this one is the Lancome Defini Seals, still full size. And actually, because I'm keeping those two, let me show you the one for the mascara. Here is the one for mascara. And the last item in here, it's another makeup product. We used to get eyeshadow palettes, mini eyeshadow palettes. Looks like this year they have a face palette, which I think it's great for a change. Here is the palette, I hope you can see it. And let's see what says here. Starlight face palette. Comes with a mirror. And here are the shades in here. Let me try to swatch them. I don't know how much you're gonna be able to see from those. So here are the shades in this palette. Some of them are quite pigmented. So we have a face palette. That's kind of all in this holiday box. I think it's another great one, as every year. It's something that I love to buy for backups, and always comes with great products. To buy them separate, it's kind of too expensive for me, but I love to get this one when comes around holidays. It's another box that I do recommend. If you tried some of those products, and of course the lipstick, it's red. I can show you the color in here on the box. So traditional for holidays. Anyway, that's all for this case. I think it's well worth, even if you have to buy something for $42, it's still worth to pay $75 for this box. Let me know what do you think. I will see you soon. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.